Mr. Chair, I direct
and the po.
Mr. Chair, please wish to be recognized.
Mr. Chairman, I have all the right.
The question was addressed to the mandate and authority to audit accounts on the expenses or expenditures of government is only the COA. I am raising a constitutional issue before this committee, Mr. Chair. We cannot arrogate upon ourselves the principal mandate reposed to the COA. It is the Constitution itself which gave them that responsibility, that authority and mandate. Where in Article 7 of the Philippine Constitution, which is the grant of legislative power, can this committee arrogate upon itself that particular mandate? I would like that question to be answered, Mr. Chair.
Thank you, Congressman Margoleta. The Chair would like to recognize the Honorable Congressman Paduan.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mr. Chairman, just to clear it out with regards to the jurisprudence that's cited by the Honorable Margoleta with regards to Ong versus Senate, that is true. No, that the resolution of the Supreme Court favors Lincoln Ong, but that is a question of due process because Lincoln Ong was that time was cited in contempt. Now, question of the case of
Mr. Chair, I directed the question to you.
I am not yet finished my manifestation or answer to the query of the Honorable Margoleta. Mr. Chairman,
Mr. Chair, please wish to be recognized.
Congressman Margoleta, wish to be recognized.
Mr. Chairman, I have all the right.
The question was addressed to...
Congressman Margoleta, let me first recognize Congressman Paduano.
Before you answer, before you recognize him,
Congressman Margoleta, you are out of order.
I deserve, Mr. Chair, an answer.
1 minute suspension is declared by the Chair.
Bakit sa'yo? Thank you.